when we need information on what programs are going to be coming or how the markets are going to look.
NASS data is really important to our work because organic is a very small segment of agriculture right now.
As the count of Native American producers has improved over the years, we have been able to have more input on the advocacy and policy side to develop programs specifically aimed at those producers.
We've used them in grants to show and track success stories.
NASS data is something that we really never ever should overlook. And we use it, but sometimes don't realize we're using it.
It helps us make policy arguments. It helps us measure in our own communities. It helps us speak locally about how important farmers are to the communities.
We use NASS data when we're working with small farmers to let them know what profits can be made and where it's grown.
I'm a dairy producer, and so I like to see what's going on in other parts of the country, you know, where people think their cost of production is at. Looking at my cost of production and comparing that with what is coming up in the surveys that are taken by NASS, that is always of interest to me.
We need that information to make sure that we're hitting the target. It'd just be bad to be throwing a dart out anywhere and not be able to hit the target when the target is so important.
We use data to help sell the benefits of agriculture. Not just to producers, but to the consumers who rely on the producers.